6:15 in the morning. And last night, Theo texted me from Saudi Arabia. He said, Dad, you're going to a football match. All will be revealed. On the sofa is a Eurostar ticket. Rotterdam Central Station. I'm guessing, oh, one of the Dutch teams, Feyenoord perhaps. I haven't got any clogs, so it's going to have to be the trusted Doc Martens. So Theo's left me his vlogging camera, and he said, my challenge is to come out with a proper YouTube video. So here we go. Cheated a little bit here, and I think I've found the game we're going to. We've got the guys here. Theo's not told me what game I'm going to. You've got to tell me.
Feyenoord versus Ajax.
This is my first time in Rotterdam, and I tell you what, the station is absolutely fabulous. Right, we've been in the city for half an hour now. We've not been in a pub. What are we doing, lads? Come on. Oh my goodness, we've arrived in the Netherlands. That's what it's all about. Good old Heineken. So we're in the old port of Rotterdam. Tomorrow it is Feyenoord against Ajax. Two enemies. Now this season, Feyenoord, 5 points ahead of Ajax in the league. They're top of the league. They could win the Eredivisie. And that means so much because these two teams absolutely hate each other. That's how you do it in Rotterdam, that's how you do it.
It's very good, it's going to be a good day tomorrow.
And score prediction?
I think 2-0.
Who's your team in England?
Luton Town. We're here with guests, final supporters, who have had a long association with Luton.
The day of the Clogico, El Clasico, has arrived. We find that Feyenoord are top of the division, looking for a very rare title.
It's going to be a tight affair. Hate your first half. Second half, I can see Feyenoord pulling away. 3-1 victory.
This is the biggest derby in the Netherlands, and the police are out in force. Look at that beast. You can even buy your own Feyenoord rosé or white wine. Have a bit of that. This is the training ground. Yesterday there were 5,000 fans came here, let off their flares just to watch a training session.
Of course, it's got to be a Heineken. Six of these. Here's the first. That is decent. It's Heineken. 6.8.
I think it's going to be 2-0.
2-0?
Yes.
And do you feel that Feyenoord can win the league this year?
Yes, definitely.
2.5 hours before the game, there are ultras everywhere, smoke bombs going off. The police have got a massive drone in the sky and they are there in their numbers.
It's going to be a crazy game. Pyro's all over the stadium. 3-0 to Feyenoord.
So the green is significant. It's the colour of the Rotterdam flag, and it's also the colour that the ultras choose to represent them. There we are, the first view of the pitch.
So there is a player called Berghaus, used to play for Feyenoord, now he plays for Ajax. And if you look around the ground, there is netting between the fans, between the ultras and the pitch, because they reckon things are going to be thrown on today, so could get a bit tasty.
When in the Netherlands, have what the Dutch are eating. It's a cheese croquette in a balm cake.
I think it's going to be a tense one, a tight one. It really matters. Final, 5 points clear at the moment. I'm going to go 1-1.
And this is only the warm-up.
Thank you.
not speaking because there is no need to. That is one of the most incredible things you'll ever see at a football match. Nil-nil after 4 minutes. Now, this game was delayed because of the smoke. So much pyro going on. We shall not be moved. A lot of these chants have been borrowed from us. Wow, I tell you what, he wasn't happy with that. What's the referee going to do? I think it's just yellow carded. Time here at Feyenoord, 1-0 to the home team. People around me very, very happy. And if you can hear anything, I can't. Deathly silence, because it's now 1-1. Oh my goodness. Surely that was a penalty. Kicking right off there. One of the Feyenoord players has been thrown to the ground. Referee's got to deal with this. Could be a red card coming up here. Game over at the Feyenoord Stadium. Feyenoord 1, Ajax 1. A fair result in the end. Amazing stadium, amazing fans, great team. What a day out this was. The limbs were incredible. The show before kickoff was amazing. I'm sure I'm going to come back. Thank you, Feyenoord. Thank you to Peter Paul for sorting out the ticket. You know who you are. Brilliant. See ya.